Hi, my name is Jason Rodriguez. I'm from the class of 2015. My GPA is a 3.8. I play for SMU Magic out here in Southern California. We play top flight. I play central defensive midfielder. Some of my strengths include good passing, good control of the ball, and I'm pretty strong at free kicks. I also go to Hart High School, and I've been playing varsity since my sophomore year. I really hope you guys can come to one of my games. Thanks for watching.
Hello, my name is Sergio Salvadori. I am coach of the boys U16 for SCV Magic Soccer Club, as well as the director of coaching for the club. And I wanted to talk a little bit about Jason Rodriguez. He joined my team about 3 or 4 years ago, and since then he has become a valuable asset from the first time of practice. He's a very disciplined player. He plays in the middle, he is very smart. He has a great stamina and a great vision of the game, besides obviously a good touch. And he is a leader, I would say. He's quiet, practices, but on the field, his actions speak for himself. So the players follow him and look up at him as a leader. So that's a very good quality, along with obviously being a very good player.